taken in the Kruger National Park, South Africa. The park is renowned for having large bull elephants with large tusks. This is just a junior example. Here's an example of a fully grown bull. The tarmac road seemed to attract the elephants and some nervous onlookers. There are a number of artificial water holes all over the park, some of them driven by wind and others, more recently, with solar panels. But the elephants seem to prefer these large concrete cisterns which hold the water to feed the troughs. Here's an unusual customer we saw on one trip. He appears to have lost half of his trunk, yet still manages to get a drink. The trunk is often used to spray all parts of the body with water. Another example of a good pair of tusks, but unfortunately he's quite a way off.